Here's a recipe that nobody ever made in social media before. Beautiful piece of guanciale. I know it's very hard to find in stores, but if you can't find it and you want to use pancetta, I never told you, but it's okay to make carbonara with pancetta. Just don't call it carbonara. And only use the yolks. Now, as far as the pecorino romano, there are no shortcuts. It needs to be pecorino romano. Then we add the pecorino and we make a nice egg paste. For the guanciale, we need to render the fat. Spaghetti! Break them? Just joking. Then we're going to scoop it out. Little bit of water. Now we turn off the heat and we slowly add the yolks. Mamma mia!